Did anybody ever tell you you look just like Marilyn?
Monroe.
No, Schwartz. Her father owns a deli where we get this knockwurst. It's the best. Now, there's a boy that knows how to wear silk.
He's covering a tragic birthmark.
Are you Whitman's ghost?
You'll hardly know who I am or what I mean. Listen, you shouldn't be with me.
Why? Am I cramping your style?
Look at her. She's beautiful.
Yeah, you have good taste.
Yeah, and you're in love with her.
So what?
So what?
Yeah, so what?
So what? That's everything.
Not to her, it isn't.
So prove her wrong.
In 4 years, I haven't been able to get her to admit that she's wrong about anything.
That proves she loves you. What are you waiting for? To drive free, to love free, to court destruction with taunts, to feed the remainder of life with 1 hour of fullness and freedom, 1 brief hour of madness and joy.
Would you like to dance?
Maybe you shouldn't.
Well, let's not go overboard with this staying alive junk. Yes, I would. Just a minute. Don't let her be a regret. It's worse to mean a loser. What's your name, honey?
Marty.
What's your major, Marty?
French.
Leave me alone.
Just forget about it.
No, don't forget about it. What do you mean?
Hey, that way.
I'm getting tired of you telling me what to do.
Screw me. You're such a jerk.
Mm-hmm.